slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Yeah. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. Yeah, yeah. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Switch it. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here, West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, whole heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P-Money there again.
Told him, where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
Por mi patria, por mi nación, ninguna discriminación, aquí no hay raza ni religión, bailalo por obligación.
Qué calor.
I must be a criminal. Yeah.
Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. And it'll put you in a critical. Used to be invisible. They would refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walking the bank and I yo, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. My eating, they getting minerals. If you go shots, you know my mineral. Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Ten of the one. For you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, say I would just for racks. Front on me. Flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. Don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skin. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot, and I was all. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. You're overweight, you ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola, ahead of you, like a closure. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Don't push me, I am not a stroller. I'm one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. More than posting, need a girl like kosher. So I shop it over, new faces. And I call them growers, but if you get rover, I'm that older. Wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say, nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say, nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say, nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say, nothing new.
Bruh, I don't wanna listen to her. She don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, geez. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even. In a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun. Cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy. And the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe.
Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love.
And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Frankie de Jong, Son, and that is how to thwart them. This is the lineup for the home team. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Nelson Semedo has it. This is the lineup for the visitors today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Are they going to forge ahead? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Some players might tell you they don't know about milestone appearances, but when it's your 200th appearance for a club, as it is for him, then I think you've got to accept the praise when it comes your way, Lee. And it's come off the keeper! And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Vidal. Guardiola. Bailey. Morales, on the ball, Guardiola, Vidal, Nelson Semedo, Lionel Messi, Morales, others to play it to, tremendous intuition to win it back, Mendy has it, Conte now, Frankie de Jong. Well, tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Morales. Bailey. Guardiola. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. And moving the ball nicely. Shot attempted. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Messi. Suarez. N'Golo Kanté, that's what he does. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. De Jong might be able to get in behind the defence. He's got to score! And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Corner kick and punched away. Messi. Suarez. Lionel Messi. Suarez. This looks promising. Robbed them. Lost possession. He's got the right idea with that pass. Very comfortable when in possession. Now he must favour the cross. Cross blocked. Mendy has it. He's feeling the pressure here. And they'll have to throw it back in play. De Jong. Son. Losing possession a bit easily. Lionel Messi. Vidal is not alone. Guardiola. Messi. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. And Luis Suarez with the goal here. 1-0 then. Outrageously skillful. Son. Suarez. Messi. This is Vidal. Well, great read there to intercept. Frankie de Jong. Now Son. This is Salah. Teamwork might be the key. Good technique displayed. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Bailey. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Suarez. Fluency of movement. Messi. Vidal. On the ball, Guardiola. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. N'Golo Kanté. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Well, you... Son! Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Son. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Guardiola. On the ball, Guardiola. Given away. Conte. Wijnaldum now. Son. Big chance to get them on terms. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Suarez moving through the gears. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Lionel Messi.
On the ball, Guardiola.
Slipshod passing. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Morales. Suarez. Moving the ball effectively. Conte. De Jong. And Mohamed Salah now. Good visualization and execution. Vidal. Morales. Roberto Carlos. Bailey. Guardiola. Vidal. Vidal losing out. Making progress. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Son. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Suarez. Bailey. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Now here's Arturo Vidal. An awful lot of green space to run into. Suarez. And now Bailey. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
And they are on the move again. Teammate in support. And in it goes!
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up. And an easy finish.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Morales. And he's taken it away. Well, the pass not finding its target. 15 minutes remaining. Morales. Nelson Semedo. Vidal. Morales. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Pep Guardiola. Bailey. Guardiola. Messi. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. De Jong. Well, they have it again. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now, Son. Salah. He's given the ball away here, Salah. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Suarez. Suarez enjoying support. Vidal. Bailey. Not a good pass. And providing width. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. De Jong couldn't hang on to it. That's it. The referee brings the...
Never underestimate your highness. Gripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit at the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. It did on me. I bet your eye chill.
Flow.
And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Madrid. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. So many storylines, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Possession one. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Martial. Some players might tell you they don't know about milestone appearances, but when it's your 200th appearance for a club, as it is for him, then I think you've got to accept the praise when it comes your way, Lee.
Well, the way that this lad performs week in, week out, it'll be 300 and 400 before you know it. A true professional. Everybody wants to play with him in the team because you know exactly what you're going to get from him.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. On the ball, Guardiola. Now Roberto Carlos. Pep Guardiola. Morales. Roberto Carlos. Bailey showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Surely off the post and back in play.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Well, that is how to run at defenders, and taken away from Salah. Wijnaldum. Frankie de Jong. Firing it in. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Just couldn't capitalise there. Messi. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. He takes aim. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
On the ball, Guardiola. This is Vidal. Roberto Carlos. Here's Ramos. Nelson Semedo. Guardiola. Morales. Suarez. Now Vidal. On the ball, Guardiola. Messi. Now Eder Militao. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Still passing it around with authority. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Suarez. A very good tackle. Slipshod passing. Bailey. Leon Bailey. They've regained possession. Now Mo Salah. Salah! And denied only by the post that time, Lee.
Well, when you shoot, you put your head down, you aim at the target, and sometimes you just miss it.
Nelson Semedo has it. Morales.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
It's all about translating threats into goals. And moving the ball nicely. Morales. Roberto Carlos. Bailey. Teamwork might be the key. This might be ideal for the counter. Break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. This is Vidal. Not a good pass. He's enjoying space. De Jong. Conte. Wijnaldum. Son. Shot attempted. Simple stuff, really, for Ter Stegen. Son. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Morales. Vidal. Nelson Semedo. Messi. This is Vidal. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Roberto Carlos. On the ball, Guardiola. Vidal. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Wijnaldum. De Jong. Conte. Anthony Martial. N'Golo Kante. Wijnaldum. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Happy to take on the shot. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. And he's fired over the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Just not looking confident in possession. Conte now. De Jong. Wijnaldum now. Well, he's given us away. An awful lot of green space to run into. De Jong in full control of the ball here. They've given it away. Wijnaldum. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Nelson Semedo. Guardiola. Morales. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And he's made headway. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Walker. De Jong. Son. Alert defending. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Bailey. It needs an accurate cross. Guardiola. The master of perfect defensive positioning. Conte. Anthony Martial. Son. The German goalkeeper with a top-notch save.
How far has he stretched for that?
And now the delivery. Wijnaldum. Now Son. Son! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And given away. A no-nonsense clearance. Suarez. Morales. Vidal. This is Sergio Ramos. It's neat passing. Confidence on the ball. On the ball, Guardiola. Roberto Carlos. Crossing possibilities. Vidal. Guardiola. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Walker now. Wijnaldum. De Jong. Son. Spot on with that tackle. Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Well, the atmosphere is electric. The crowd are really trying to urge the players on. Use that energy as a player.
Mendy has it. A bit sloppy in possession. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Vidal. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that?
Son. Son. De Jong. Morales. Son. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
On the ball, Guardiola. Bailey. Guardiola. Suarez. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And breaking at pace with menace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Wijnaldum. Frankie de Jong. Wijnaldum. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Messi. Now here's Arturo Vidal. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Guardiola. Vidal. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And the referee says that is all for...
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. So many storylines, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Nelson Semedo has it. Pep Guardiola read it magnificently and intercepted. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Pep Guardiola. Some players might tell you they don't know about milestone appearances, but when it's your 200th appearance for a club, as it is for him, then I think you've got to accept the praise when it comes your way, Lee. Great ball from Son. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
1-0 then. Pep Guardiola. On the ball, Luis Suarez. This is Vidal. Morales. Now Roberto Carlos. Eder Militao. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Won it back. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Guardiola. Suarez. On the ball, Guardiola. Wonderfully weighted pass. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Son. De Jong. Looking to set the table here. Textbook defending inside the box. He's feeling the pressure here. This is Vidal. Vidal. Roberto Carlos. Throw-ins given. Wijnaldum. Martial. Son. Moving forward effectively. Back from the byline. And it's gone in!
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
So there we have it, 2-1. This is Vidal. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Morales. Extremely sloppy in possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Son. Frankie de Jong. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Salah! Ter Stegen with a great save. And he's fired over the corner. Not to be this time. That is how to apply the pressure. He's given it straight to the opposition.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. N'Golo Kanté. Now Son. Son, and in with a real chance. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. Played into the centre of the box. Gets his glove on it. Real danger. De Jong, a good and fair challenge. Morales. Bailey. Morales. Nice and easy for the keeper. Frankie de Jong. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Morales. Bailey. Important block by Walker. Here's Ramos. Roberto Carlos. Bailey. This is Vidal. Guardiola. I must say, this looks promising. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And that was a very fine read. Now Son. De Jong. Son. He cuts it back. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best, not really making his mark in this match, Lee.
Well, I feel for him today. I really do. It's one of...
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Conte. Martial. N'Golo Conte. Wijnaldum. Son. Wijnaldum. And it might be. Corner kick played in. Well, you could see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Pep Guardiola.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Suarez. Lionel Messi. This is Vidal. Nelson Semedo. Suarez. Tremendous block. Martial. Frankie de Jong. Now Son. Son. Eder Militao. Guardiola. Suarez. This might be ideal for the counter. Messi. Nelson Semedo has it. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Conte. Conte. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. De Jong. Conte. Son. He continues his run. He's beaten his man. It's a perfect challenge. Suarez saw his pass intercepted. Leon Bailey. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Son. De Jong. Bailey. Given away. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Son. Might be dangerous. Ronaldo. Will it be Ronaldo? Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Guardiola. Roberto Carlos. Morales. Roberto Carlos. On the ball, Guardiola. Guardiola. And that's an important intervention. Guardiola. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Nelson Semedo has it. Vidal. Guardiola. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And space for the cross. Not a good pass. Son. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Pep Guardiola. Messi. Suarez. This is Vidal. Messi. That's how to rob them of possession. Being pressed hard. De Jong. Conte. Giving the ball away. Morales. Leon Bailey. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Suarez. Bailey. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Here's Ramos. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Couldn't keep the ball. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Losing possession a bit easily. Morales. Suarez. Guardiola. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. He's given it away. Morales. The master of Pep. And the referee's whistle. That is...
fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky.
this cathedral of football, Real Madrid's Bernabeu Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, I'm joined by Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
This is how the visitors shape up. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Ferland Mendy at the back. Anthony Martial starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And just one up front for them today. On towards Messi. Lionel Messi. A chance to play it into the centre now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. What a good servant he's been. 200 appearances now.
Yeah, I wonder if he knows about it. If he does, he should be proud of it, because he's played well over the course of that double century.
Here's Martial. Mendy. Now, can he take them on? Son. Must take the lead here. He's blocked the shot well. It's a save, somehow.
Well, no wonder his teammates are congratulating him. That was superb.
In goes the corner. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Corner given. Well, here comes the corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Arturo Vidal. Guardiola. Vidal. Morales. And now Messi. Arturo Vidal. Pep Guardiola. The ref blows for the free kick. Sergio Ramos gives it away. Conte. Mohamed Salah. Song. That is a tackle and a half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Guardiola. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Son. He can put them in front. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Excellent work with the tackle. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Here's Wijnaldum. Son. Bit of space to go. Son. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Luis Suarez. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Read the play well. Conte. Mohamed Salah. Son. Frankie de Jong. Game still level.
A great chance to go in front.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Corner's taken. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Well, as we can see, Martin, I mean, they're creating plenty of chances, but just haven't had the shooting boots on so far. Been too wasteful.
Here's Martial. Anthony Martial. And this will be a goal kick. Morales. And now Messi. Pep Guardiola.
Suarez here.
He slipped his man.
Here's Guardiola. Here's the chance.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
In goes the corner. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. It could have been worse. Swung in from the corner. And the keeper chooses to punch. That's a good block. It's with De Jong. They can be quick on the break now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. De Jong racing upfield, leaving the opposition in their wake, really. And it deserved the finish that it didn't get.
No, nine-tenths of it was good, but it's just that finishing touch that was lacking.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Morales. Vidal. Guardiola. Luis Suarez. Pep Guardiola.
Suarez!
Oh, well saved. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. Corner played into the middle. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Here's Conte. Wijnaldum. Conte. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. Here's Wijnaldum. It's with De Jong.
Song.
Costly loss of possession maybe here. Now Bailey. Guiding the pass through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. It's with De Jong. Now it's De Jong. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Neatly intercepted. Son. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. Lionel Messi. Pep Guardiola. Attacking now. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Guardiola. Arturo Vidal. Now Pep Guardiola. Now Guardiola. Pep Guardiola. Here's Guardiola. Vidal. Now here it, the keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Yeah, listen to that, the crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Morales. Now Bailey. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Morales. Luis Suarez. Wijnaldum. Here's Conte. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. So that means it's a corner now. He's put in the corner. Good work from the keeper. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Now Bailey. Guardiola. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Pep Guardiola. Luis Suarez. It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? It's a good ball. They could be in. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Played in by Messi. He's hit the frame of the goal. He has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0. It's good attacking play, this, from them. The equaliser here. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level. Well, it is the old cliche, Alan, isn't it, that you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here. But well played the opposition to hit back straight away.
Yeah, and I think they did catch the opponents flat-footed there. They were still celebrating their goal, and the manager would be furious about that.
Cut out the pass. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
That's a tremendous piece of play. Taking on a couple of opponents now. De Jong.
Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead.
More celebration for the away travelling fans here. They were worried when the equaliser went in, but their favourites have responded powerfully.
Well, haven't they just? And you see them celebrating, no wonder, after bouncing back like that.
And we restart the game 2-1. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Luis Suarez. Suarez! Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but the goal scorer didn't he? Right on his toes.
Here's Wijnaldum. Conte.
Didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time. Frustrating for these fans at times. They sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
Luis Suarez. Chance to put it in the box from here. Walker. Wijnaldum. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it. De Jong, really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Could this corner decide the game?
Corner's taken. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
90 minutes up, and it's extra time. Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway. And that will be a throw. Conte. It's with De Jong.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Song. Wijnaldum.
Song. Bit of keep ball going on here.
Song.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Now Pep Guardiola. Vidal. Pep Guardiola. Arturo Vidal.
Lionel Messi.
And then he went, just diverted it away. And the ball played to Mendy.
Kent.
Song.
On to N'Golo Kanté. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Intercepted here.
Pep Guardiola. Good interception.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. He could take them on here.
Room for the cross. He has to be very quick.
Well, there's no cover if he loses the ball.
Well, what a contest. In the first period of extra time, second period. So here we go with the second period of extra time. Here's Walker, here's Wijnaldum, here's De Jong,
here's Conte. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Guardiola.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for a late leveller here.
Moving it nicely and productively here.
Vidal. Suarez here. He's given it. Penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
Great penalty. Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Can really get at the opposition here. And here we are, 8 minutes still to play. It's given away. Kent. Wijnaldum. Song.
I think he's hit the post there.
Well, with so little time left, you have to think that would have been the winner, but maybe we'll still get to see some more late drama.
On to Roberto Carlos now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Luis Suarez. Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception. Possession given away once more. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Chance to cross it.
And the referee's not stopped the play, he's playing the advantage for Messi. Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams, and it is a penalty shootout. This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Here's the next penalty taker. Well, he scored in the shootout. Keeper's done very well here. Ready to go, the next penalty taker. Such pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper, and he's come up with a big save. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. So next up to take the penalty. And he scores his penalty. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
It's time to step up. That's a good penalty, isn't it? Well, the goalkeeper knows that if he can keep this one out, his side have won. But the penalty taker can keep his side in it by scoring. Stepped up and slotted it away. Here's the chance to be a real hero. To score the penalty and win the game for your side. Oh, he's kept it out. So it's his turn now from the spot. Right into the bottom corner.
Well, just what you want at this stage.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Up he comes for the penalty. Well, he scored. No problem. No nerves from him in this shootout. Here's the next penalty taker. Put the penalty away, and very confident he was. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing. Ready to go, the next penalty taker. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Bangs it right down the middle.
Well, he had no thought of trying to place it in the corner there. Whoosh.
So next up to take the penalty. Wonderful reach. He's got to it and turned it away. Well, it's down to him now. If he scores, they win the game. And that's missed.
Oh, what a shocker. Not to even hit the target. Poor.
Well, this is really remarkable. No one. And he gets his hands to it. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score, and he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
The pressure of taking that penalty. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Hey, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we pushing roulette to a game of three. 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4. And the sun don't shine, run a yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no 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 more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. Huh. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby.
70. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una... Tú no crees más que humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Olé. Diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo, vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive a...
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Lee, this ought to be special.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Guardiola. The initial 11 today for the hosts. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek. One central striker. Two wingers will provide the width. A very narrow three in midfield. A back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Messi. Bailey. Vidal. Morales! My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Arturo Vidal. Roberto Carlos. Bailey. Vidal. Terrific block there. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Well, where has the time gone? It seems like only 5 minutes ago he was joining the club, but today marks his 200th appearance, Lee.
Well, the way that this lad performs week in, week out, it'll be 300 and 400 before you know it. A true professional. Everybody wants to play with him in the team because you know exactly what you're going to get from him.
Morales. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he stopped them in their tracks. High pressing at its best. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Firing it towards goal. The first goal. Of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll.
Welbeck. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Morales. Bailey. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Fabricio. Roberto Carlos in position to intercept. Bailey. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Messi. Morales. Vidal. They really look after the ball when they have it. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. This is Chris Smalling. Loftus-Cheek. And teammates to play it to. Back from the byline. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Messi. Bailey. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Good technique displayed. Now what can they do from here? Happy to take on the shot. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
An important interception. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And a fine stop. Oh, he's given the ball away. Arturo Vidal. Morales!
Time to talk, I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. There I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up and called you. I hung up and called.
And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Job done defensively by Marcelo. The lineup then for the hosts. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour. Can he give them the lead? An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Guardiola. Can they trouble the opposition this time? This is Sergio Ramos. Bailey. Messi. Ramos. Marcelo read it perfectly and intercepted. And he takes it on. It must go in, surely. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Guardiola. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Leon Bailey. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Guardiola doing the foiling. Bailey. Vidal. Can they get in behind them? Pep Guardiola. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Suarez. Morales. Read it superbly to take back possession. Space on the flank. Modric. Bale. And now they have the ball back. Bailey. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Roberto Carlos. Bailey. Leon Bailey. Morales. On the ball, Guardiola. I must say, this looks promising. This looks promising. Bailey. Messi. Has a go. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Suarez. Look at Modric. Modric! Still alive.
Well, you have to say they're a little bit lucky still to be leading this one. Crowd, to be fair, are right behind the players.
Arturo Vidal. Vidal passing, but losing out of that battle of wits. Suarez. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Bailey. On the ball, Guardiola. Now here's Arturo Vidal. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And firing it into the area. Bailey. Messi. Here's Ramos. Guardiola. Vidal. And now Bailey. Vidal. Keeping it moving dynamically. Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi. Pep Guardiola. Very clever read. Casemiro. Roberto Carlos in position to intercept. Bailey. Bailey! Getting a glorious chance. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Suarez. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Guardiola. Bailey. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Casemiro failed to hang on to it. Giving it a try. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. Casemiro. Marquinhos. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Bailey. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Suarez. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Still looking for space. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty! So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Can they switch to an even higher gear? And moving the ball nicely. Guardiola. Can they get in behind them? Now Messi. Thiago Silva's block. Suarez. Bailey. Extremely sloppy in possession. Read it superbly to take back possession. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Gonzalo Guedes now. Promising sequence. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Half an hour remaining then. Pep Guardiola. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Bailey. Vidal. Suarez. And return to Vidal. Excellent block by Thiago Silva. Suarez. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Trying to chisel a chance. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Casemiro. Frankie de Jong. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. This is Vidal. On the ball, Luis Suarez. A bit sloppy in possession. Suarez. And back with Bailey. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Thiago Silva. De Jong. Bailey. Messi. Giving it a try. And stopped there, but can they put it away? This might prove fruitful.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Nelson Semedo. Vidal. Nelson Semedo has it. Messi. And here's Semedo gliding through the gears. Still alive. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal kick given. Far from a good pass. Gonzalo Guedes playing with purpose and control. Gareth Bale at the ready. Well, the clearance half-hearted. A corner from Modric. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. He's got space. Messi. It is a decent-looking attack here. Very attractive-looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Now can they counter clinically? Cross towards Bale at the far post. Eder Militao. Bailey. Suarez. And the through ball was certainly overcooked. Meat and drink to the keeper. And the referee says that is all for today. Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here, anticipating a really good game.
Can they take the lead here? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Ozil. Firing it towards goal. And Ramos gets in the way. Ter Stegen was never under pressure. He's won the Champions League four times in his distinguished career. Lionel Messi, Lee Dixon, and he takes on the shot. Staunch rearguard action. Corner kick played over. And it all counts for naught. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. An awful lot of green space to run into. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And can he deliver accurately? Suarez! Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Nicolas Pepe. Morales. This is Vidal. Just couldn't keep the ball. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Nice and easy for the keeper. Wijnaldum. Ozil. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, this might pay dividends. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
Nelson Semedo. This is Vidal. Messi. And very deftly cut out. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He must dispose of it here. Suarez on the ball. Guardiola. Bailey. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
The opening goal of the game then. Wijnaldum. They've regained possession. Morales. Bailey. Morales, Suarez, Morales! Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Nicolas Pepe. Lucas Moura. Here's William. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Now Sissoko. Lucas Moura. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Messi. and return to Suarez. Messi! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Suarez! Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek. Just look how quick he reacts.
Morales. Messi. Vidal. Suarez. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Morales. Messi. And possession lost, intercepted. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Cutting the ball back. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Can they convert? Morales. Messi. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Nicolas Pepe. Sidi Bey. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the delivery towards Mesut Ozil, far post. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Vidal. Vidal with the through ball. Great opportunity. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. An abundance of space. Targets to aim at. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And up for grabs off the keeper. Messi. Terrific block there. Options in the centre. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, it's been a masterclass in how to dominate the game from midfield, Lee.
Well, as we can see, he's been all over this game. He's covered every blade of grass. He's ran the show. And an assist to his name, too. A wonderful performance.
And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Guardiola. Dangerous looking through ball. Bailey. Luis Suarez waiting for it at the back post. And how about that for a save from David De Gea?
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
A bit sloppy in possession. Suarez. This is Vidal. Won it back. Lucas Moura. Can he make it count? To Stegen, what a save, goodness.
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick. Looks good. Not really the option, though.
Ronaldo! And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Giving it a try. Magnificent from Marc-André Ter Stegen. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Bailey. Oh, a lovely ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. Well, it's up for...
after party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon.
Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash, but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a triple A pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. It's all there, man, don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man, I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to this. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl. Sometimes shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams.
After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon.
Comes too soon. I'll take the girl them too. Pick up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos. I'll take the girl them too. Pick up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
At the wrong time, I think the fire's
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Madison with it. Henderson. This is how it looks for the home side. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Messi. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Possession one. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch them. Winger.
Playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be with me? No, they from Tiffany.